or even just come and, you know, walk up to the Hall of Fame plaque. Actually, I think the Basketball Hall of Fame is about the halfway point to the end of things, or maybe it's a 50-50 point. We basically go down almost to the bridge.
Get in here and walk down to town, yeah. And there's the visitors bureau right there.
I do a lot of travel. I got a lot of principal water travel. And like whenever we get someplace, you know, people who exercise, you know, you want to trail, you can do a couple miles, you know, in your off time.
You've been driving all day, you want to get out. Thank you for the experience.
I think, you're honest, you're here, you have a shot, you have a buzz.